In this video, we will talk about the International Scholarship for Undergraduate Students at the University of Newcastle in Australia, year 2022, that is worth $4,000. The University of Newcastle in Australia provides a scholarship for undergraduate international students that will help them with their studies. The Kelver Hartley French Equity Scholarship aims to support students that will be admitted to an undergraduate degree. The university provides a wide range of courses and degrees that will help the students achieve their career goals. A high-quality education that will give them full potential and develop their skills and knowledge on any chosen courses. These scholarships are funded from the Kelver Hartley Bequest. The Kelver Hartley Bequest was established from the estate of Professor Kelver Hartley, the University of Newcastle's first professor of French. Kelver Hayward Hartley, 1909-1988, was professor of French at the University of Newcastle from 1965-1969. Over the course of a long career as a secondary school teacher and academic, he endeared himself to generations of students by his devotion to his subject and his gentle eccentricity of character. His $2 million bequest to the University of Newcastle annually provides for several student scholarships and prizes which assist students to further their French studies in Australia and abroad. Interested international students must complete all the application processes until August 9, year 2022. The scholarship will be offered annually to all deserving international students. But more about this scholarship, about conditions to apply and the instructions on how to apply, you can find out on our website, pickascholarship.com, by clicking on the link in the description of this video. Now, if you watch this video on YouTube, don't forget you can share it with your friends and family. Also, you can comment with any question and we will answer, and subscribe to the channel to get notifications when there is a new video from us. Also, click on the bell icon for notifications as well, near the subscribe button. But if you watch this video on Telegram, you can forward it to your friends and family, and also you can join this channel if you haven't done it already. That's it for now. Thank you for watching this video. Bye.